Okay, so I already applied my tape, and I'm gonna go in and add my shadow base. And this is just to prevent creasing and give the shadow something to stick to. Next, I'm going to go in with the highlight. You want to use a matte color for this because in the photos, she really didn't have much shimmer. Next thing I'm going to do is add a blender color. It looks like she has maybe a soft beige, so I'm going to use something on a soft peach end. And this is also a matte color. Next, I'm going to go in with my lid color. And this is just a really pretty neutral color. It's more of a frost and not a shimmer. And I'm gonna add that for my lid to about 1/3. And I'm gonna leave a portion of my outer lid blank. Okay, so I'm gonna go in my first crease color. And this is just a pretty blue. And I'm gonna put this down. And this is more or less a guide so that I didn't go overboard with the darker blue, because I tend to do that. So I'm just gonna put this in my crease. And I'm really gonna make it flare out and follow the tape, because that's how it looked to me in the photo. It's just how I interpret it. Next, I'm going to go on with the next crease color, and this is just a deeper blue with a little bit more shimmer to it. It just basically put that where I already put the other blue and just blend the colors together. Next, I'm just going to do some blending, make sure everything is blended together, everything fades evenly. You can go ahead and remove your tape and clean up if needed. I did need to clean up a little bit. I had a little fallout. Line your waterline. Set that with some eyeshadow. I just set it with the black eyeshadow. You can go ahead and apply your gel eyeliner and your lashes and put on your mascara and you're done. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Here is the photo. And here is the photo of Jen. Okay, so this photo runs all the way to the end as usual. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye.